Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, and today we are going to see about Rishi Soya Limited Industries or Industries Limited, whatever guys. And now this share is around 17.74 rupees, ended in upper circuit. This share yesterday closed at 16.90 rupees. But the problem with this company now is that when will the shareholders who have invested before resolution plan will get their capital back? And you should know that we already said at least a share to go to triple digit, so only you can get half of your capital invested also guys. The reason is because they have divided their share in the ratio of 100:1. That means if you are holding 100 shares earlier, now we would be just holding only one share guys. And people, you may ask now the second question, right? Yes, if you say 100 shares we are holding, now we are just left with one share, then what happened to the 99 share guys? To those people, the answer is here guys. And if you are new to this channel, then make sure you give the subscribe button below so that you could get the latest updates and try it out guys. And as I said, this is the shareholding pattern of this company right now, this December pattern guys. As you can see here now, the promoter group is holding around 29 crore 25 lakh shares, and public, as you can see, common public is holding around 84,000 people were there. I mean, in which common public, mutual funds, banks are belonging, they are holding around 33 lakh shares in Rishi Soya Limited. And this is the master class you can see here today guys. And this is the shareholding pattern of the promoter. See, your shares has been came over here, and 29 crore 25 lakh shares with this promoter, I mean 98% with these guys. And you should note that in this Patanjali Ayurved Limited is the major shareholder, 48% guys. And as you know, as per SEBI's rule, LODR regulations, I mean the maximum shareholding pattern can have is 75%. Maybe in 2 to 3 years of gap, they may offload the stake in this Rishi Soya Limited, or take over this company fully and issue new shares. But the problem is now with these guys. If you say how where they have shares gone, this like the shares are gone guys. And this is the latest news or latest update regarding Patanjali, not guys, it is Rishi Soya Limited. Because there has been a recent meeting with Baba Ramdev. He have said that Rishi Soya could able to produce 50,000 crore revenue in 2 to 3 years. So if you ask me whether to sell after the share reaching 300 rupees, no guys, you can hold the shares. If you get any chance to acquire lower prices, then you could able to buy it at the lower prices, because this company's value is not being yet founded. And people, you don't shout, because I mean they have not done anything wrong. They have done the capital revision and they have paid the debt off and they have taken the shareholding again. But you should remember one thing, that only after paying debt, if the company earns profit, it can provide you good wealth guys. Now if you have taken that away, remember that it can give you double the time it have taken from you. So wait patiently and hold it patiently guys, you will definitely be rewarded. And this is what about to say now. And people asking the second question right now, when will the circuit change? For that question, the next video has been coming up, so please stay tuned and see another video very soon.